Hey guys, so my dog Jezebella has been officially registered on the website. It did take a minute because there were some difficulties and I had to call the corporate office for Banfield to get it fixed, but we were able to. So let me show you how it looks and what the steps are that we're going to be viewing for Jezebella. So this is her little profile that's going to be loading. It's taking just a moment. I am going to be getting a picture uploaded of her and stuff. So when I click on view pet details, it gives information about her. So they have species, canine breed, Chihuahua. We don't know if she's for sure a Chihuahua or not. She is spayed female. She's tan and light with blue eyes. So let's take a view at her results. Results haven't come in yet, of course. So we have learning lab about Jezebella, Jezebella's health. We'll be able to take a look at these more so when her results actually come in. So if we click on here, it says get started. So we're at the step where a sample was received. The next will be the sample being processed. That'll be the longest process. It does take 2 to 3 weeks for the results to come back. Then after that, it says data being analyzed and then report ready. So within 3 weeks from today's date, they receive the sample today, we will have the results. So with that being said, they received it today the 19th, so we should be receiving it in early August, give or take, according to my calendar. So we'll keep you guys posted and we'll update you when we have the final results of what Jezebella is. Let us know what you guys think she is in the comment section below.